Don't mind me. Just climbing down from my ladder that I brought again for this video. Hello, boys and girls, and everybody else. Welcome to tonight's ASMR for Men. What you actually would like to hear. And you may be thinking, how does she know what I actually want to hear? Well, in my last ASMR for Men, What You Actually Want to Hear video, you guys filled the comment section with things you really wanted to hear. So today, I'm going to whisper those things into your sweet little ears. But first, very important. So today's video is brought to you by Manscaped. And actually, today, it's really important for you to pay attention to the next couple of minutes because I've got some really important points to make. Before I get onto that, I feel like I'm not quite dressed the way that I should be. That's much better. So, today, we're going to talk about your balls. In a little bit more of an intimate way. That's right, because this month and all of April, Manscaped are partnering up with the Testicular Cancer Society to help men become more aware of what you should be doing for checking down below to help with cancer prevention. So all of us will probably know somebody in our lives who has suffered with some form of cancer, and we all know that the best way to help with cancer is to prevent in the first place or catch it really early. Outside of YouTube, I work in cancer research, so I completely understand and see far too often people coming through the door just a little bit too late. Did you know that one man every hour of every day is diagnosed with testicular cancer? That's huge. If you followed my channel for a while, you'll know that I'm a huge fan of Manscaped and their perfect package kit, an all-in-one grooming collection for the modern man. Manscaped, in addition to providing the right tools and solutions for safe and easy manscaping, have partnered with the Testicular Cancer Society to spread awareness for men's health and early cancer detection. Together, the TCS and Manscaped have committed to raising awareness for the most common form of cancer in men aged 15 to 35 and giving support for fighters, survivors, and families impacted by testicular cancer. You can perform simple routine self-checks at home while enjoying Manscaped products you use every day, like the Crop Preserver Ball Deodorant, the Crop Mop Ball Wipes, and the SkinSafe Lawnmower 3.0 Body Trimmer. As always, you can use my code SCOTTISH20 to get 20% off manscaped.com plus free shipping. And remember that every purchase goes towards contributions to the Testicular Cancer Society. So, join the Manscaped movement and don't forget to check your pair. Well, it was getting warm in here with that t-shirt on. Back to the green dress. So, thank you for listening to that. Moving on, we're going to start whispering everything that you want to hear in your ears, featuring the ladder. I don't even know why. I just felt like bringing the ladder back. I mean, who else uses ladders in their ASMR videos? Probably no one. I feel like this should be a thing. Anyway, I'm also probably going to add some layer designs in the background as well, just to add to the nice tingly sensations when we whisper these things you want to hear. Plus, I've included the fluffy mics. So fluffy. To delicately touch your ears as I whisper. I went through all of the top comments, everything that was remotely popular, and I mean, there were thousands of comments. thing you wanted to hear, but all the top ones that you guys liked, I've got in here. Okay, there's 2 pages worth. I feel like there's a good balance. A good balance with a little bit of freestyle at the end. I feel like I read the guy started that and read it was getting sued by these big investors. I think. So these things could be outdated because the video was from end of last year. So let me know if there's any updates to any of this in the comment section. Wait. I'm proud of the man you've become, son. I'm proud of the man you've become, son. Minecraft. artist. Probably should have my title stripped. Anyway. The enemy counter UAV is destroyed. The enemy counter UAV is destroyed. Oh, somebody must be a Shrek fan. This is your swamp. Just released ASMR. Morgan Freeman just released ASMR. I think we should get a petition going for that. I'm so down. Simba's dad is everyone's on. Hey bro, get online. Everyone's on. I'm assuming that's on to like a game. All your gang, your mates are online. It's a good Friday night. Okay. Honey, the Minecraft going up. Honey, the Minecraft height limit is going up. I've been playing a lot of Minecraft on my Nintendo Switch, but I've not managed to reach a height limit yet. I did build a really tall, like, lookout building. 3 inches, isn't it? 3 inches is enough. This one is when you're playing a game and the dinner is ready. Okay, honey. I understand. Please finish up soon. Okay, honey, I understand. Please finish up soon. Hello there, General Kenobi. Hello there, General Kenobi. Hey, you're doing good, and I appreciate you. Diddy Bob. You can. And finally is the freestyle. So the freestyle is because there was quite a few comments that were top rated that said, any compliment. Well, I'm going to give you all the compliments right now. Okay? All the compliments. You are amazing. You are so loved. You are cared for. You are admired. You are highly valued. Lots of people care for you. I respect you. So lucky to have you. So lucky to have you. You're just so charming. You're so sweet. You're so lovely. Very successful. You're ambitious. You will meet your goals because you're just so hardworking. You're such a great team player. Everyone just seems to want your opinion because you're so valued. for your continued support on this channel. I really, really appreciate it. And so many of you check in regularly and comment on my videos. And I love it. And I love to hear from you. And some of you don't even watch ASMR and you're like, oh my gosh, why is this girl whispering? And then you kind of get into it. So let's go. But yeah, if you enjoyed this video, please comment. You can always comment more things that you would like to hear. Can you submit a future video? Tell me if you like.